Hello everyone, welcome back to the next video tutorial. Today I'm gonna show you how to increase the maximum file upload size for your WordPress website. Like, your hosting provider allows uploading files a maximum of 2 megabytes. If you want to upload a file or image larger than 2 megabytes, then the system shows an error message. Exceeds the maximum upload size for this site. Even more, if you want to upload a plugin, then the system will show a similar error message. The uploaded file exceeds the upload max file size directive in php.ini. Okay, let's follow me to overcome this issue. First of all, log in into your cPanel and then search php. Under the software tab, you will find select php version. Just click over here. And then go to the options tab, scroll down and set memory limit to 256 megabytes. Set post max size 8 megabyte to 64 megabyte. And finally set upload max file size. All changes will be saved automatically. Now, let's check if the change is working perfectly or not. Wow! The image with larger than 2 megabytes is now uploaded. And also the plugin with a larger than 2 megabytes file size was uploaded and installed perfectly. Hope you guys like this video. You can share your experience with us. You are welcome to the comment box. Please be with us by subscribing to our YouTube channel WpFresher WordPress Tutorials. Thank you.